Subscribe the Boarding Edu channel and press the bell icon to never miss another update. Hello everyone, welcome to Boarding Edu. This is a series of best boarding school around the globe. The topic of today's video is 5 topmost boarding school in Telangana. I am Rizya, and before discussing about best boarding school in Telangana, I would like to give a brief introduction about Boarding Edu. Boarding Edu is an extensive search engine for the students, parents, and education industry players who are seeking information. Boarding Edu is dedicated to present the complete list of best boarding school around the globe, which covers 50 plus countries. The mission of Boarding Edu is to provide you the complete list of best boarding school for guardians who are willingful to find the best boarding school in India and abroad. Now let's talk about topmost boarding school in Telangana. But guys, before proceeding further, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to be notified soon. Friends, let me tell you why Telangana is perfect place for boarding. Telangana is a state in the south of India. Telangana is bordered by the states of Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. The state is a home to a number of institutes which impart higher education. Telugu is the official language of Telangana and Urdu is the second official language to the state. Global diversity is the key factor of boarding school in Telangana. Here is the list of 5 topmost boarding school in Telangana. Number 5. Glendale Academy, Hyderabad, Telangana. Glendale Academy is a high school located in Golconda, Hyderabad, India. The school was founded by Anjum Babu Khan and Bashiruddin Babu Khan to be a blend of both the Indian and Western educational systems. The school is affiliated with the Central Board of Secondary Education, that is CBSE, New Delhi, India. The school offers value-added classes such as language arts, life skills and value education so that the students are prepared to be global citizens. The fee structure of Glendale Academy is approximately in between Rs. 4 lakh to Rs. 5 lakh. Friends, if you want to know more about infrastructure, co-curriculum activities or facilities provided at Glendale Academy, you can simply call on Boarding Edu's number. You can also generate queries at our portal. The URL link is mentioned in description box. Don't forget to check that out. Now let's move further and find out who is our number 4th. Number 4. Kennedy High, the Global School, Hyderabad, Telangana. Kennedy High, the Global School, is a day-come residential school in Hyderabad. It offers both national and international curricula, that is CBSE and CIE, with specialized pre-primary, secondary and senior secondary wings, imparting holistic value-based education. The school was founded in the year 2005. Kennedy High, the Global School, spreads over a sprawling 5-acre campus to provide the state-of-the-art world-class infrastructure. Kennedy High, the Global School, is one of the best residential schools in Hyderabad, offering the best hostel facilities. There are separate wings for boys and girls. The fee structure of Kennedy High, the Global School, is approximately in between ₹2,50,000 to ₹3,50,000. Friends, at this point of time, if you have any queries related to any boarding school and you are in dilemma that how to find the best boarding school in your region, then don't worry. I tell you the simple and easy step. Simply go to Boarding Edu portal, select the school type, country, state and city. That's it. You will get the complete list of best boarding school in any region. Now let's move further and find out who is our number 3rd. Number 3. Oak Ridge International School, Hyderabad, Telangana. Oak Ridge International School is an international baccalaureate affiliated school located in Hyderabad, India. Oak Ridge International School provides IGCSE and CBSE syllabus. The school was established in the year 2001. The school is equipped with multiple laboratories for math and science, 2 libraries, an infirmary, a fitness center, a large grand palace hall, and several activity rooms. Oak Ridge International School is one of the first international baccalaureate schools in country, offering various international curriculums. The fee structure of Oak Ridge International School is approximately Rs. 4 lakh. Friends, boarding edu suggests every guardian to visit the boarding school before making any decision. We believe that the transparency is the key for healthy relationship. Due to this fact, at boarding edu, you will find 100% authentic and original rating and reviews. Now, before wasting much time, let's find out who is on number 2nd. Number 2. St. Peter's International Residential School, Hyderabad, Telangana. St. Peter's International Residential School is located on a spacious campus on the outskirts of Hyderabad. Conceived to provide the finest in education, St. Peter's International Residential School currently caters to class from grade 5 to grade 10. The school follows CBSE curriculum. The classrooms are spacious, air-conditioned, and equipped with teaching tools like interactive digital boards and projectors that bring a new dimension to both teaching and learning process. Friends, if you have any queries related to any boarding school, then don't worry. Simply call on boarding edu's number. Don't hesitate before calling. We don't charge any penny. And finally, it's time to find out who is number 1 in our list of 5 topmost boarding school in Telangana. Number 1. Heritage Valley, the Indian School, Surya Raguda, Telangana. Heritage Valley, the Indian School is a pioneer in implementing a fusion of Gurukul system and Western systems of child-centered education that develops a child's skills. The school is affiliated to ICSE board. The Indian school follows a hybrid curriculum where learning would take place not only in the classroom but also away from it. Well-designed, spacious and adequately ventilated dormitories with neat and clean mess ensures a comfortable stay and serve as a home away from home. The school provides all facilities that ensures overall development of the child like library, knowledge park in maths, science, arts and adventure sports training and modern computer labs. So that's all for today's video guys. If boarding edu is able to solve your dilemma, then don't forget to like this video. Share this video with your friends and family so that this video will be beneficial for them too. If you have any queries related to any boarding school, then you can simply comment down. We will definitely provide you the complete information. Friends, if you have any doubt regarding this list of 5 topmost boarding school in Telangana or you think we have missed any boarding school, let us know. We will definitely consider that. Friends, boarding edu is running 12 plus websites. So don't worry if you didn't find the best boarding school in your region. The link of all the websites are mentioned in description box. Don't forget to check that out. Hopefully, boarding edu was able to provide you the genuine result of 5 topmost boarding school in Telangana. See you in another video. Till then, bye bye. Thank you for watching.